Dear students, now let us see question number 2 from exercise 11.2. In this question is like this: construct a tangent to a circle of radius 4 cm from a point on the concentric circle of radius 6 cm and measure its length. Concentric circle. You know concentric circle means the center of both the circle is same. So, first of all, let us draw two concentric circle. First, we'll draw of 4 cm. Here I am taking 4 cm in my rounder. Now I will draw one circle of 4 cm. You also start construction and draw one 4 cm circle with center O. Now take radius of 6 cm. 6 cm, same center, but radius of 6 cm. Draw a circle with the help of your rounder this way. Now, take one point P on this circle of radius 6 cm, then draw line segment OP. Now draw perpendicular bisector of this line segment, and you know how to draw perpendicular bisector. Take more than half radius and then draw arcs both the sides and get one midpoint M and take M as center and radius of OM. And draw a circle with the help of your rounder this way. Now you are getting two intersecting points on this circle of 4 cm, Q and R. It is not necessary to take P, Q and R name. If you want to take A, B, C, then also it is okay. Now draw line segment PQ and PR. These two line segments are tangents on this circle of radius 4 cm. And steps you will write this way. Draw two concentric circles of 4 cm and 6 cm radius. Then second point, draw segment OP joining the center O of the centric circle and point P on the bigger circle. Then next point, draw a perpendicular bisector of line segment OP and obtain its midpoint M. Then draw the circle with center M and radius OM to intersect the smaller circle at point Q and point R. And last point is draw line segment PQ and PR. Now PQ and PR are of same measure. And here we can see PQ is equal to PR is equal to 4.5 centimeter. So we measure its length.